Well, well, well. It's Saturday. It's time for the Saturday Weekly Type sent by Dave, also known as the Broken Moose, at Smooth, or just plain old Dave. Now, you wouldn't know what's going on. I got my, my Mac finally fits after 3 years just collecting dust. And all it was something stupid, which I could have got repaired 3 years ago. So this is the first video I am recording on the Mac through my webcam, which was on the laptop I was using. So I don't know if it's more clearer on here than it was with the laptop or whatever. But anyway, I don't try. But anyway, five questions. And I have a funny feeling I've done these questions before. Okay, question number one. Have you ever bought anything from a flea market? I have in the past. Not lately, but I have in the past. Have you ever quit a job? Have I ever quit a job? Well, all the jobs that I only stayed in one place for 24 years. And in that job, I have quit, but I always came back. So it was like an on-off kind of a thing. In other words, I finally got fed up with it. I would walk out, maybe be gone for a month or so, then it was back again. But I did that for 24 years. Have you ever gotten a song you dislike stuck in your head? Many times, but at the moment I can't even think of one. Number four. A movies you can watch over and over and again enjoy just as much as the first time, or much the same. The Shawshank Redemption, The Green Mile, because I will watch all those movies over and over, and a few others. And the last and final question, have you ever worn glasses? Have I ever worn glasses? Maybe in time I have. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag for this Saturday. Until we see each other again real soon, take care for now.